Hey everyone, quick video to give you an update on the final version of 5.2. It has changed some stuff on the splines, meaning that now if you are following the tutorial as is, and you will find that the splines are not excluded anymore. So what changed is that what we did was to do a difference between the landscape and some splines. And one problem with that, it changed the way we are doing stuff with the surface sampler. Because before we're just plugging it to the surface and it was working. Right now, the surface needs to be exactly the surface we need to sample on. And then we can constrain the generation by putting something into the bounding shape. So what we have to do now is we have to remove all of this and just plug the landscape there in all the surface sampler. So now we still want to sample the landscape. So it still gives you this because we removed the difference. And then we need to change the difference. So if we're doing it like this, plugging it directly into the surface sampler, the bounding shape will be the difference between the whole landscape by the spline, which we probably crash your computer if the map is big because it will sample on the whole landscape. So we need to be careful there, and we have to constrain ourselves directly. So just remove the landscape pin for the difference, and then we're going to do an intersection. We want to constrain the landscape by ourselves. So to get ourselves, when I mean ourselves, is like the PCG volume, get an actor data with the actor filter to self, and then we just plug this there. So this means we want to do the intersection between the landscape and ourselves. And then we also want to remove stuff that are coming from the spline. Difference now needs to be put back to infer, no more discrete. And then you can put everything into the bounding shape now. And there you go. Now the spline is excluded correctly. Same thing here. So just a quick update, just to give you that information. Also, there is Discord server on your Slackers, where there is a PCG framework channel there. So if you have any question, I'm here. So I answer some questions, and you will also find there the FAQ. We have a lot of different questions. There is already the surface sampler not working with the difference, but you have also other people that already put some information on custom blueprint node, for example. It's kept at Pumph for Discord, so thank you, Puff. That's all. I hope I will be able to do the next video quickly. And until then, have fun with the plugin. Bye-bye.